Come on, you've seen our maps. Most of them should be pulling plows.
You're kind of a force of nature, aren't you?
When I need to be.
It's impressive.
You flatter me.
I'm trying.
Did I do the right thing? What I have set in motion here could destroy everything I have revered my whole life. One day they may write about me as a traitor, a madwoman, a fool. And they may be right.
What does your faith tell you?
I believe you are innocent. I believe more is going on here than we can see. And I believe no one else cares to do anything about it. They will stand in the fire and complain that it is hot. But is this the Maker's will? I can only guess.
You don't think I'm the Herald of Andraste?
I think you were sent to help us. I hope you were. But the Maker's help takes many forms. Sometimes it's difficult to discern who it truly benefits, or how.
What's going to happen now?
Now, we deal with the Chantry's panic over you before they do even more harm. Then we close the breach. We are the only ones who can. After that, we find out who is responsible for this chaos, and we end them. And if there are consequences to be paid for what I have done, I pay them. I only pray the price is not too high.
You didn't have any choice.
Didn't I? My trainers always said, Cassandra, you are too brash. You must think before you act. I see what must be done, and I do it. I see no point in running around in circles like a dog chasing its tail. But I misjudged you in the beginning, did I not? I thought the answer was before me, clear as day. I cannot afford to be so careless again.
It wasn't like you had no reason to suspect me.
I was determined to have someone answer for what happened. Anyone. You've said you believe you're chosen. Does that mean you believe in the Maker?
I believe he exists.
That's comforting. Surely the Maker put us both on this path for a reason. Now it simply remains to see where it leads us.
You there. There's a shield in your hand. Block with it. If this man were your enemy, you'd be dead. Lieutenant, don't hold back. The recruits must prepare for a real fight, not a practice one.
Yes, Commander.
We've received a number of recruits. Locals from Haven and some pilgrims. None made quite the entrance you did.
I just hope I can help.
As do we all. It is enough that you would try. I was recruited to the Inquisition in Kirkwall myself. I was there during the Mage Uprising. I saw firsthand the devastation it caused.
Sir.
Cassandra sought a solution. When she offered me a position, I left the Templars to join her cause. Now it seems we face something far worse.
I must have this mark for a reason. It will work, I'm sure of it.
Provided we can secure aid, but I'm confident we can. The Chantry lost control of both Templars and Mages. Now they argue over a new divine while the breach remains. The Inquisition could act when the Chantry cannot. Our followers would be part of that. There's so much we can...
Forgive me. I doubt you came here for a lecture.
No, but if you have one prepared, I'd love to hear it.
Another time, perhaps. There's still a lot of work ahead.
Commander, Sir Raiden has a report on our supply lines.
As I was saying.
I should look around.
You're worried about the rift. I understand that.
Tell Master Herrit that ore doesn't grow on trees.
Yes, Mom. I think he knows. He talked about how we have to pick it up.
Have you heard about the refugees out in the hinterlands near Redford?
You're back. And in one piece.
You said you thought Master Tajan was working on something special. If it helps, I found his notes.
The old codger was on the edge of a breakthrough here, but he couldn't see it. You want some of these mixed up, you just give the word.
Farewell.
Researcher Minave wishes to verify that the infections have decreased.
What have your ears heard, Leliana? Anything new we don't already know about?
No. Nothing.
Let's see what we have.
Of Andraste. I've heard the stories. Everyone has. We know what you did at the breach. It's an honor to meet you, my lord. Inquisition Scout Harding, at your service. I, well, all of us here, will do whatever we can to help.
Harding, huh? Ever been to Kirkwall's Hightown?
I can't say I have. Why?
You'd be Harding and... No, never mind.
Ugh.
It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We should get to business. The situation's pretty dire. We came to secure horses from Redcliffe's old horsemaster. I grew up here, and people always said that Dennett's herds were the strongest and the fastest this side of the Frostbacks. But with the Mage Templar fighting getting worse, we couldn't get to Dennett. Maker only knows if he's even still alive. Mother Giselle's at the crossroads helping refugees and the wounded. Our latest reports say that the war's spread there, too. Corporal Vale and our men are doing what they can to help protect the people, but they won't be able to hold out very long. You best get going. No time to lose.
Help.
word for you.
What is it?
This could help us.
That may be worth investigating.
Mother Giselle should be somewhere nearby.
Inquisition forces. They're trying to protect the refugees.
Looks like they could use a hand.
Hold. We are not apostates.
I do not think they care, Sika. We are not Templars. We mean you no harm.
Doesn't look like they're listening.
Be ready. More coming our way.
We are victorious once more.
There are mages here who can heal your wounds. Lie still.
Don't touch me, Mother. Their magic is...
Turn to noble purpose. Their magic is surely no more evil than your blade.
What?
Hush, dear boy. Allow them to ease your suffering.
Mother Giselle?
I am. And you must be the one they are calling the Herald of Andraste.
I'm told you asked for me.
I know of the Chantry's denouncement, and I am familiar with those behind it. I won't lie to you. Some of them are grandstanding, hoping to increase their chances of becoming the new divine. Some are simply terrified. So many good people, senselessly taken from us.
What happened was horrible.
Fear makes us desperate, but hopefully not beyond reason. Go to them. Convince the remaining clerics you are no demon to be feared. They have heard only frightful tales of you. Give them something else to believe.
You want me to appeal to them?
If I thought you were incapable, I wouldn't suggest it.
Will they even listen?
Let me put it this way. You needn't convince them all. You just need some of them to doubt. The power is the unified voice. Take that from them and you receive the time you need.
It's good of you to do this.
I honestly don't know if you've been touched by fate or sent to help us, but I hope. Hope is what we need now. The people will listen to your rallying. You could build the Inquisition into a force that... I will go to Haven and provide Sister Leliana the names of those in the Chantry who will be amenable to a gathering. It is not...
Corporal Vale is coordinating the Inquisition's efforts in the area. We should speak with him.
Could be better.
That's the last of the bread. Going to be a long, hungry night.
These people need food?
Too dangerous to go hunting now. More likely to find mate.
My wife needs help. Mages and Templars don't seem to care who gets caught in their war. The refugees here are in dire need of help. If the war doesn't kill them, cold or starvation will. I know healers are in short supply. A recruit named Whittle is... There's a hunter up the hill. Every Templar... The rebels in Redcliffe have what we haven't heard.
Surely apostates.
Look at this. The apostates have gone mad with power.
The Templars aren't looking any better here.
Thank you. I confess, Solas, I am surprised you...
Reach remains a threat to us all.
Just the same. I wondered if you might leave now that we have a plan to seal it.
Ah, because I am an apostate. I might flee before the Inquisition throws me in chains. I take my commitment seriously, Seeker. Come what may, I shall see this through.
As you wish, though I cannot guarantee what will happen in the days to come.
I suppose this must be Master Dennett. Let's look around.
So you're the Inquisition, eh? Name's Dennett. You'll have mounds one.
One of my courses. You tried to ride the course before I call time. Another race.
I heard what my man said. If you want our horses, then we need our farmers back safe in their fields. Since the breach appeared, the wolves have gone mad. You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will... They're possessed, or something like...
The master doesn't want me handing... If you put up a few watchdogs, I've marked good spot.
Place the skull out here, and for what purpose? To report, sir.
That's what the skull helped you find? Right. Not ominous at all. really spend most of your time in the Fade?
As much as is possible. The Fade contains a wealth of knowledge for those who know where to look.
Sure, but I don't know how you dream. Let alone wander around in there. Especially when the shit that comes out of the Fade generally seems pretty cranky.
So are humans. But we continue to interact with them. When we must.
The Templars have secured a position ahead. Refugees should be safer on the King's Road now.
We must still deal with the apostates, however.
Elena was right. Something has driven these animals mad.
The breach may have driven them mad. Or perhaps a demon took command of the pack. Beautiful area to have seen so much sadness.
I appreciate you finding her, and I'll see to it that this never happens again.
Your kind killed the most holy. Lies. Your kind let her die. Shut your mouth, mage!
Enough!
Knight Captain.
That is not my title. We are not Templars any longer. We are all part of the Inquisition.
And what does that mean exactly?
Back already, Chancellor. Haven't you done enough?
I'm curious, Commander, as to how your Inquisition and its Herald will restore order as you've promised.
Of course you are. Back to your duties, all of you. Mages and Templars were already at war. Now they're blaming each other for the dip.
Which is why we require a proper authority to guide them back to order.
Who? You? Random clerics who weren't important enough to be at the Conclave.
The Rebel Inquisition and its so-called Herald of Andraste? I think not.
So far, you're the only one who's insisted we can't work together.
We might, if your Inquisition would recognize...
There is no authority until another divine is chosen.
In due time, Andraste will...
Heaven has been filled with silence.
I have heard rumors.
Lord Trevelyan, may I have a moment?
Yes, Ambassador?
I'd like to discuss your parents.
A little sudden, but it's time someone made an honest man of me.
What? Very amusing. This is serious. I'd like to dispatch a courier asking the bands of House Trevelyan to align themselves with us. What are your thoughts? Should we approach your family for their formal support of the Inquisition?
If that's what you want, I'll send a letter to my family. They'll respect the request if it comes from me.
Wonderful. That Valroyo has noted your lineage. It gives the Inquisition some legitimacy, although not so much as we'd hoped.
Why not?
You are from Ostwick. Orlesian nobles consider the Free Marches somewhat quaint.
Orlesians are just baffled Free Marchers governing themselves without an Empress to hold their hands.
A peasant might get away with that insult, but not someone of your stature. Speaking of which, I should thank you for your patience with... The accommodations in Haven are surely rough for someone of your birth.
Don't worry about me. Haven's more than livable.
Really? If that is... Until next...
We'll post soldiers a safe distance from the temple.
Our best guess is safe, anyway. Let's see what we have.
What we have.
Your Worship, for what it's worth, welcome to the Storm Coast. I would have sent word sooner, but our efforts have been delayed.
How so?
There's a group of bandits operating in the area. They know the terrain, and our small party has had trouble going up against them. Some of our soldiers went to speak with their leader. Haven't heard back, though.
I'll do what I can to find our people.
Thank you, Your Worship. That's a relief. The soldiers didn't have an exact location for the bandits, but they were starting their search farther down the beach. With all this fuss, we haven't been able to conduct a proper search for the wardens either. Well, good luck, and enjoy the sea air. I hear it's good for the soul.
Word for you.
What is it?
This could help us.
Those must be the bandits Harding mentioned.
The Waking Sea. Somewhere across all that water is Kirkwall.
It was a long journey to Haven.
Considering the company, I'm surprised it didn't feel longer.
must be the missing soldiers.
Murdered. Shit.
We should see that their families are notified.
It looks like the bandits are camped further along the beach.
Inquisition could determine the nature of these objects.
You're the dragon expert. What do we do now?
Don't get killed by either of them.
You
I hear reconstruction is progressing well in Kirkwall.
I know things are bad there.
I wasn't trying to...
You weren't trying to remind me how bad it is in Kirkwall, so you decided to talk about it?
About its recovery.
What you're talking about are the buildings, and even that will take years. People don't recover so easily.
Thank you.
could make camp here.
Nothing to report, sir.
This would be a good place to set up camp.